Pothole Alert is a research project which is looking to extract further information about the road. Specifically, this might be potholes, how severe they are, and where they're located. Our vehicles are already loaded with very capable sensors which monitor the road surface, for example. All the time you're driving, they're monitoring what's happening on the road and adjusting your ride settings. They'll be able to categorise the potholes, see which ones are the most severe, and also attach locations to these. We're then looking at the possibility of sharing this to other cars via car-to-car communication or to road authorities, who could use this information to prioritise the repairs.
Using cellular communication, we can take anonymised data, so the location and the severity of a pothole, and we can share that in the cloud. And then as other users on the road come along, we can actually provide that data back to them to warn other drivers. Pothole Alert is all about sensing the road ahead. It's a key building block towards the journey to an autonomous vehicle. And it's a very practical, real-world application that we need to achieve.